We designed a very compact building. We knew that we had to make a very efficient building, clear and rational. And we put the archive in a special cube, which sits on top of a big podium. The cube we clad with a very noble material, marble, and we line it with aluminium. And the plinth, the lower part, has a bris solaire facade, so it's very good for daylight, but also good for shadow. And that volume makes that we can completely make the ground floor transparent. So it's very open on the ground floor, easy to access for people, connected on the main road. And the building is also very sustainable. We have a green roof, we have skylight, we have a lot of heat load reduction measurements. And we place the building on the site in such a way that in the future we can extend it by several volumes. So the building will be ready for the future.